Wednesday, FOMC day, about 36 minutes before the US session opens. And today I will be demonstrating Impulse MACD Pro. So of course we are all familiar with the regular MACD indicator, right? Moving average, convergence, divergence. It is available on most platforms, but of course what ninZa.co does is it takes a good indicator and makes it great. So besides the MACD signals, which are customizable, but I did not change anything, these are default settings. Besides the regular signals, it has a break signal, which I think is terrific. Let me show you a few examples. So the way the break signal gets generated is the indicator identifies a period of time where price compresses. I don't know if you are familiar with the squeeze indicator. If you are, you would understand this. Price compresses, and so when this happens, eventually a breakout from a range occurs, either to the upside or to the downside. This indicator identifies this period of time. You can see this kind of a flat line where there are no kind of lines coming out. The line is completely flat and the bars are often painted yellow, like over here. And so when this happens, you know a breakout is about to happen. And so here the indicator identifies a break to the upside. Again, this is just a 1 minute chart, so this is for scalping. And there is a nice breakout until a MACD signal appears, and then it's a sell-off followed by a MACD, a bullish MACD, and price goes higher. Here is another example of this breakout to the upside again. So again, you see this kind of a flat line here. The bars are painted yellow and then a breakout occurs. So it's kind of like two indicators in one, really. And again, everything is customizable, but these are default settings. This feature I find very helpful. As a matter of fact, if you're a more conservative trader, you might just want to trade these break signals. These are really, really good. Of course, the MACD signals are great as well, but I really like this breakout signal. So this is Globex, but again, just to kind of show you the example, again, this one is to the downside. It was a break to the downside. You see the yellow bars, right, in conjunction with a flat line in a histogram, which is yellow as well, and then price in this case goes lower, and so there is a break to the downside. So I'm hoping to catch at least one of these during the US session and hopefully be able to trade it. As always, I'm going to trade a prop firm funded account here, and let's see what I can get. All right, so no signals yet. I hope you're going to get something soon, as this is FOMC day. I really want to be done by like 12. 2 o'clock is the announcement. So kind of looking here, and I'm beginning to see how this line is flattening out, and this tells me unless there was some kind of a big move, we could get the break trade I've shown earlier. The bars will become yellow right before then. So far no yellow bars, but this is flattening out, so I'm hoping to see the break signal happening soon. All right, so now we're getting yellow bars. Here's the first yellow bar. Again, you can see it in a histogram also. And this again is just kind of foreshadowing that a break signal is coming. You see what sideways action we've been having. Again, not surprising, FOMC morning, right? No commitment yet. I will just go for scalping trades, something real quick, maybe grab $100, maybe have a trade or two, just waiting for this break signal. Here it is. Here is the break to the downside.
Target filled.
And that was quick. So yeah, like I said, just doing quick scalps. targeted $100. If we get another signal before it's 12 o'clock, I will take another trade. By 12 o'clock, I want to be done though. All right, if you take a look at the histogram, maybe I can make it a bit bigger. If you take a look at the histogram, you see how price is now going into the overbought area. If these bars start closing below this overbought area, we should see a short MACD signal.
Target filled.
Wow, that was that was super fast. So as I said, if price is going to start dropping now, the bars went into the overbought area, and if we're going to start seeing now price going down, there should be a MACD short. Well, here it was, and boy, as soon as I got in, they took me out with a profit. We still have time, so if we're going to get another signal, maybe just one more, as long as it's before 12 o'clock. After 12 o'clock, I'm done. Right, so now we're beginning to have a yellow bar and a yellow histogram. This means a breakout trade is coming. Now it looks like it might be to the upside, but maybe not. Here is the first yellow bar. So yeah, definitely a signal is coming. Maybe it's going to be to the downside. We'll see. It's before 12 o'clock, which is good. If there is a signal, I will take it. Here is the break. Here is the break. All right, well, ninZaCo does it again. This is, by the way, my computer clock, rhythmic clock, the account used today. Yeah, so they took the MACD indicator, which has been around for decades, and made it better. So not only does it produce terrific MACD signals, it also has this very impressive break signal, as I have demonstrated, very effective, very accurate. If we can just go back to the signals from this morning. So I believe this was the first break signal, and again, you know a signal is coming because the bars become yellow and the histogram becomes yellow as well. It's when kind of price flattening out, not a lot of volatility, and then there is a break. So you know ahead of time that the signal is coming. Then I think we had the MACD short. Again, price goes into the overbought area and then starts declining. The signal appears. And then we had one more break to the downside. Again, the yellow bars with a break signal, and terrific. I mean, again, I was just going for scalps because the announcement is coming. It's now like after 1:30, yep, so in 25 minutes, we're going to have the announcement. But I am very impressed with what ninZaCo was able to do with an indicator that has been around for so long. Goes to show you, if you use your imagination, you can take something old and make it really, really great. So congratulations once again to ninZaCo. That's going to be it for me today. Please leave me a like if any of this helped you. Make sure to look in the description. By the way, in the description, you're going to see a link to my Discord server when we provide live signals for different futures markets. So hope to see you there. Thank you all. See you next time.